Alex Cora means hope for Caguas.
He was a leader since first day.
Great human being. That's what he is. He's the same guy that he was a little kid. He eats, he sleeps, he dreams baseball.
He's never gonna forget where he's coming from. And he's very proud, you know, of being from Caguas, Puerto Rico. He was born, raised, and went to school in Caguas. I think we can call the mayor of Caguas.
Alex, please don't challenge me for mayor. It was like when you see a movie and you see a bomb explode and destroying everything.
Estuvimos aproximadamente desde septiembre hasta mayo sin luz.
He asked for a plane full of supplies for Caguas.
He was in short pants and tennis shoes, helping the people, carrying out the water and the food. He was right there with the people and doing everything.
We have 130,000 citizens. Everyone needs something. They gave us hope that day. And also, they brought a 200,000 donation.
Nosotros sufrimos la destrucción de las líneas eléctricas y por ende pues dejó de funcionar el sistema de acueducto. Estuvimos aproximadamente un mes completo sin nada de agua, utilizando agua del río para lavar, para bañarnos.
El sistema que donó Alex Cora funciona de la siguiente manera: se va la luz y el sistema va a continuar funcionando. La electricidad se va, tenemos dos baterías, las cuales van a suplir la energía suficiente para poder que estas bombas de agua sigan funcionando.
Looking to the camera, he said, "I want to bring this trophy to Puerto Rico, to my town, Caguas."
5 days later, he was here with the trophy. It was a great party.
Para nosotros es el dirigente del año y por ende obtuvo un triunfo mundial con su equipo y otro con nosotros, con nuestro equipo también.
I gotta say to Alex, thanks for all that has been done for Caguas.